Boss of the Cell. Sasha Banks is here. Bayley as champion.
I'm not off and wrong.
It is celebration time for Sasha Banks.
Bayley.
Sasha Banks has been in two Hell in a Cell matches in her career. Bayley has never stepped.
You know what they say, don't talk the talk unless you can walk the walk. And at Hell in the Cell, I did just that. Bayley, I told you that I was going to finish what you started and take the one thing that you love the most, your SmackDown Women's Championship. It was me. Because I am the leader, the standard, the blueprint, and I am the boss of Friday night and your brand new SmackDown Women's Champion. And Bayley, now that you're in my past, there is no doubt in my mind that I am the best of the best. The whole world knows that you could win, and you're real lucky I'm not coming. You are so funny, aren't you? Well, I hope you bring all that you got, because backstabbing bitches never win.
I'll tell you one thing, Corey, let's make it.
The boss can't necessarily retain them.
Sasha can silence. And there is Sasha Banks and Corey, what's she carrying?
I would guess that would be the contract for the Hell in a Cell match.
You know, tonight,
Sasha Banks can hope all she wants. The fact is, the contract hasn't been signed. Bayley has refused to sign it. It's not mandatory. She's have to be quite to refuse tonight. Not with the mood that Sasha's.
I'm not signing the stupid thing.
You started this, and I'm gonna finish it.
I better sign it.
Come on.
I better. Whoa. All right, fine. Look, just tie it again. Then sign the stupid thing for me, okay?
Oh, Sasha, what a knee! And Sasha Banks is all business tonight.
Sasha Banks can't force Bayley into signing a contract under duress.
Saying, oh, Sasha said that it's official, it'll happen Sunday. Sasha Banks versus Bayley.
On Sunday, I'm going to take your title and I am going to finish what you started.
And it takes place inside the confines of Hell in a Cell, a structure Sasha has entered twice in her career. Bayley has never been locked inside Hell.
Two other superstars.
So the hater said I could win, but I couldn't retain it. Yet here I am. Your SmackDown Women's Champion, and damn, does it feel good. Because you see, after the past 6 months, all the highs and the lows that I've been through, that's enough to end anybody, but not me. Because I am on top of my game, and I'm on top of this women's division. So all the women in the back in the locker room, you are officially put on notice. Now, Carmella, I know that you are watching in the back, and bravo to you.
Hang on a second, that's not Carmella's music, we know this.
Feeling good?
Oh yeah. I'm
feeling ready good. To beat Charlotte?
Let me see, yes. Okay. See you after.
Oh, introducing first, accompanied by the SmackDown Women's Champion, Bayley, Sasha Banks!
A lot of pressure on Sasha Banks tonight, Corey. Banks has to defeat Tamina tonight. If she loses, Tamina gets a crack at Bayley in the SmackDown.
Sasha Banks doesn't feel pressure. The boss doesn't ever sweat big.
Looks like we're going to be joined on commentary by the SmackDown Bayley. Bayley has held the gold for here tonight, and there is plenty on the line. I want to show you how this all came up, Vince Champion Bayley. And Sasha Banks.
WrestleMania.
So Sasha Banks, one-on-one.
So we can be girls. For real this time. Let's
start
on you.
Beat Asuka first to retain the SmackDown Women's title, thanks to Sasha taking a bullet.
Look how amazing we look together. You got me, Bayley Dostchev, and you got my best friend, my tag team partner.
Okay, well, whole mess started.
Myself, Bayley Dostchev's on top of the world, and I look. That's Sunday. We're a tag team, you know. We are stronger together. Tag team championships represent.
No, you're right. We can't lose, and I know that you are still my best friend.
Don't get it twisted. About everything
out with my tag team title, and there's not a damn thing the two of you can do about it.
Fired up, Sasha gets him through against Nia and Shayna come Sunday.
I don't think friendship is good.
It's not a kind of a cool surprise here.
The new champions can go wherever they want.
Exactly, wherever they want.
Brand in WWE.
Become the new WWE Tag Team Champion! And the boss, the blueprint, Sasha Banks, and now a two-time women's...
So tonight...
And here comes the current SmackDown. It's sponsored by Progressive.
Guys, last time we saw Banks...
Bayley Dostchev's... I'm quite frankly embarrassed. Dynamite. Sasha Banks